Folks, stay tuned for more great action. Such emotion here.
Yeah, what's gonna happen? How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Whoa! He's meshed.
Oh, KO! Out of nowhere! He's really done a number on him thanks to moves like that.
I think he's through playing around!
That's it! He's out!
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
There's some serious power right there.
Thanks for joining us. This is Raw. It's that time again. Welcome to Raw. Coming to you live from the Northeast United States, Providence, Rhode Island, to be exact. We are live from ringside, Providence, Rhode Island. Don't you dare go anywhere, because we've got a legendary lineup ahead. And what a lineup on this card, starting with a... Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this one.
Oh, I'm not going to miss it.
We have a real fan favorite against Roman Reigns.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for his way to the ring, accompanied by Paul Heyman, from the edge of reality, weighing in at 330 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion. And his opponent,
this will surely be a true mano a mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
And when the WWE comes to Providence, Rhode Island, Great WWE action is always on the agenda.
Give us your thoughts on Consiglio.
Michael, he can beat any superstar on his roster on any given night. And I don't see why tonight is any different.
Hey, Cole, let's just cut to the chase and see if the rest of this match is exciting as the beginning has been. Much longer, and this could end in the countout.
Back now inside the ring. Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver.
That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
What makes Roman Reigns such a lethal entity?
An RKO! Out of nowhere! It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left. A quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
He's looking a little weary here. The number one contender's chances are starting to dwindle, guys.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not.
The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Here's your winner, the bad guy, Nicholas Joseph Consiglio.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
Man, this is one of those wins you don't forget anytime soon.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.